a picnic near the lakeside in Chicago is the start of a lazy afternoon. We begin with a scene 1 meter wide. Now every 10 seconds we will look from 10 times farther away. Picture will center on the picnickers even after they have been lost to sight. We see the great city on the lake shore. 10 to the 4th meters, 10 kilometers. We see first the rounded end of Lake Michigan, then the whole Great Lake. Long parades of clouds, the day's weather in the Middle West. We are able to see the whole Earth now, just over a minute along the journey. A line extends at the true speed of light. A small part of the path in which the Earth moves about the sun. Entering our field of view is the glowing center of our solar system, our sun, followed by the massive outer planets. That odd orbit belongs to Pluto. A fringe of a myriad of comets too faint to see completes the solar system. Our sun is plainly now only one among the stars. Looking back from here, we note 4 southern constellations. Stars will appear to converge. Normal but quite unfamiliar stars and clouds of gas surround us as we traverse the Milky Way galaxy. As we pull away, we begin to see the great flat spiral facing us. The two little satellite galaxies of our own are the Clouds of Magellan. A million light years. Among many others. As we pass the limit of our vision, we pass to start back home. The galaxy is like dust, is what most of space looks like. His emptiness is normal. The trip back to the picnic on the lakefront will be a sped-up version, reducing the distance to the Earth's surface by 1 power of 10 every 2 seconds. In each 2 seconds, we'll appear to cover 90% of the remaining distance back to Earth. alternation between great activity and relative inactivity. Cells into a tiny blood vessel within. We enter the white cell. And we come to the double helix itself. The edge of present understanding.
Det är också våldsinstrument för att bevara makten. Vi är som vildar. använder mikroskopet som knökpåk. Nej, förresten. Ibland är lite mer andliga än nu. Varje vetenskapligt framsteg förvandlar vi omedelbart till något ont. Och vad standarden beträffar så har en klok människa sagt att synd är det som inte är nödvändigt. Det som det är då hela vår civilisation från början till slut var synd. Och den förfärlig disharmoni. Obalans vill säga mellan den materiella utvecklingen och den andliga. Det är fel på vår kultur. Eller rättare sagt vår civilisation, grundligt fel på ekonomin. Du menar kanske att man ska studera problemet och sen så gemensamt söka en utväg? Ja, det skulle man kanske kunna om det var så sent. Alldeles för sent. Men gud, jag tror att det är pratet. Words, words, words.
Sudan possesses a single satellite, Fantastic Planet. We utilize this uninhabited planet for meditation. Some very poor decisions recently. But I can give you my complete assurance that my work will be back to normal. I've still got the greatest enthusiasm and confidence in the mission, and I want to help you.
Of chemicals. Yeah. Thank you so much. Just a little note about Fantastic Planet. When we were working on it in the mid-90s, we wanted to make something special. We were trying to make something really good, but we had no idea that people would still be listening to it 20 years later. So thank you.
Dressed in white.
Thank you guys. Well, we played the whole album. Dr. Vaughn, Same Ways included. But we do have three other albums. We're gonna play those all back to back right now. No, just kidding. Just kidding. I mean, we're in pretty good shape, but we're not in that good shape. We're gonna play one song from each of the three other records that we've done, including the newest one, The Hardest Monster. This is a song that Greg wrote for that album. Song from magnify. Cool. But which one? No, we're gonna give you two choices. Wet Gravity or Bernie. Okay, ready? Yell for Wet Gravity now. Bernie.
Yeah.
Oh, here, Scream Man.
Okay, we'll play Scream Man. This is gonna be our last song. This is from our first album, Comfort. And tonight we'd like to dedicate this song to Pamela Keith. She loved to dance to this song when she was in her body. So maybe some of you can do the same.
Saxophone.
blast tonight.